Hello dear all, welcome back. This is your video number 2 for today. Today is Monday. As I've told you earlier that we are going to do books today. So in the first video we did integrated activity book related to We Sound Story and we learned the name of fruits and vegetables. And now in this we are going to do the concept of big and small. I know you have done this concept big and small. You know what is big and what is small. So we are going to do the pages related to this from our Fun with Maths book. Hope you all are ready with your colors, crayons, pencil and eraser. Okay, let's start. Now dear all, we are going to start with our Fun with Maths work. This is the concept of big and small and you all know the concept of big and small. Now I will tell you in brief what is big and what is small. Okay, now all of you look here. There are two pencils, this one and this one. Now, which one is big and which one is small? Big means bada. Bada, big. Bada, small means chota, like this. Chota means small, big means bada. Now, which one is big? This pencil is big and this one is small. Orange is small and this one is big. Now, here are two colors, two crayons. This one is orange and this one is yellow. Now, can you tell me big and small? Yes, the orange is big and the yellow one is small. Now with the hand gestures, we are going to do it. Now we are going to do them with hand gestures. Big means big. Small means small. Big, small. Big, small. How? Big, small. Big and small. Like this. Okay, these are the hand gestures. So, big and small. Big and small. Now these are the hand gestures for big and small. Now let's continue with our Fun with Maths book. Okay, now this is our page number 21. Page number 21. Mama will put date, day and classwork. Okay, so the date is 15 November. CWW means classwork and the day is Monday. Comparison big and small. Now you can see two rabbits. Color the big rabbit red and small rabbit yellow. Can you see two rabbits? Yay! One is big and one is small. In the small rabbit, you have to color it yellow. Big rabbit red and small one yellow. Now you can see, as I've told you, what is big? Big and small. Now which one is small? This one is small. Now the small rabbit, we will color it yellow. Color it yellow and the big one, we will color it red. I'm coloring it. You have to complete them all. Red and yellow. Big and small. Humne shapes ke saath bhi kiya tha. We have done with shapes also. Big and small. Big rectangle, small rectangle. Yes. Now let's turn on to the next page. This is page number 22. Now this is page number 22. Match the boys with the shirt. Also color the shirts. Okay. Now these are two boys. One is small and the other one is big. Okay, small and big, small and big. Okay, now there are two shirts. If I make this small boy wear the big shirt, then what will happen? Oh my god, it will look like just a scarecrow, a shirt hanging on a hanger. Okay, and if I make this big boy wear this small shirt, will it fit her? Will it fit him properly? No, it won't be fitting him. So what we are going to do, we are just going to match them. Okay, how? First of all, we will see this is a big boy, then we will match it with a big shirt like this, and it is a small boy, we are going to match it with a small shirt like this. Now what we are going to do, we are going to color them. Which colored shorts is he wearing? Red. So we will color the shirt also red. Okay, like this, we will color it red. And which color shorts is this boy wearing? Green. So we will color this shirt green. We will color this shirt green. Okay, like this. Okay, I'm not coloring it properly, you have to color it properly. Okay, now these were about the concept of big and small. Now I'm going to tell you about the homework. Your homework is page number 23. In this page, what you have to do, you have to color the big object. Okay, so these are the boxes. Okay, these are the boxes. Now you first have to see which one is big. This one is big, so you have to color only this one. Isko nahi color karna. We won't be coloring this, we only coloring this one. Big fish. Big fish, we have to color it. We
don't need to color the small one. Okay, big ball, small ball, small fish, big ice cream, small ice cream. We will color the big ice cream. Big, जो बड़ी चीज़ है सिर्फ उसी को color करेंगे, small को हम color नहीं करेंगे. And the next page also. This is page number 24. This is also your homework. In this, what you have to do? Encircle the small object in color. पीछे वाले पेज में हमने क्या किया था? हमने बिग को कलर किया था. अब इसमें हमने क्या करना है? पहले तो हमने स्मॉल ऑब्जेक्ट ढूंढना है और फिर हमने सिर्फ और सिर्फ स्मॉल को कलर करना है. नाउ दिस इज एलिफेंट एंड दिस इज अ रैट. विच वन इज बिग? विच वन इज स्मॉल? सॉरी, विच वन इज स्मॉल? दिस वन इज स्मॉल. सो वी विल सर्कल इट एंड वी विल कलर इट. एंड वी विल कलर द रैट. ओके, लाइक दिस. ओके, इन द सेम वे बिग. Big and small. This one is small, so we will color this one. पहले इसको circle लगाएंगे and then we will color it. Which one is big and which one is small? This one is small and we will color this only. Okay? So this is all. Page number 23, 24 is your homework and complete page number 21, 22. Okay? This is all about the concept of big and small. Big means big, small, big, small. Okay? That's it for today. Bye-bye. Take care.